Hello friends, you are watching MEC Again. I am Anshika. We learn different and new things in this channel, and today we will learn about number. Definition of number: the word which tells whether noun or pronoun is one in number or more than one is called number. Kinds of number: singular number tells about one person, thing, or place. Example: doll, book, boy. And here he has a bag. So here bag is singular, and table is so nice, and table is singular. And here plural number tells about more than one person, place, or thing. Example: bottles, wood, paper. And she has many dolls. And here dolls are plural. And there are 50 students in my class, and here students is plural. And with consonant, as consonant as actor. So here R is consonant, so we will make it like this: actor. And S, double S, SH, CH, X, Z is equal to ES. Means as here is bench. So with CH we have to do like this: bench. And with Y as army, so we will do like this: army. And with O as hero, we can do like this: heroes. And if you like this video, so please subscribe, like, share, and comment. Keep watching MEC Again. Thank you.